You have entered a holy place. What is your business here? This is the shrine of Azura, Queen of the Dawn and the Dusk. What is your business here, traveler? If you wish to speak to the lady, visit her shrine at dawn or dusk. Leave her an offering of glow dust, and perhaps she will deign to speak with you. Go then.
I have seen your name, traveler, and heard it whispered in twilight. I ask a service which holds promise of fame and reward. Many years ago, 5 followers slew the vampire Dratic and its kin, but all were infected by the foul creature. Knowing their fate, they sealed themselves up in the vampire's lair. Their suffering weighs heavily on me. Travel to the gutted mine. The door will open to you. Bring the peace of death to my followers, and you shall earn my gratitude.
skirting around in the shadows.
Who's there?
Huh?
Who's there? Hello? Who's there?
You there! Stop where you are!
Who's there? Who's there? What's that? Hello, who's there? Your presence here will not be tolerated.
Thank you, mortal. Their spirits are free. And henceforth, above my shrine, 5 bright candles shall burn forever in memory of their sacrifice. For your service, take this token, that your deeds might be entered in the Book of Fate.
You have my ear, citizen.
Good day. Let's get to training. In the West, in old Colovia, that's where men are men. That's the Gold Coast, West Weald, and Colovian Highlands. Take care.
You're out late, sir. The Kvatch Oblivion Gate has been closed. Don't you understand what that means? We can beat the bastards! Stay safe, citizen. These are dark times.
This one moves. A welcome change. So, mortal, you have found my shrine, and you have seen my followers. They are an embarrassment to me. The fools cast a spell in the hopes of summoning me to them. It was prideful and foolish, and it has had its consequences. My followers are trapped between worlds. Their bodies here on this plane, their souls in Oblivion. I would have you reunite the bodies and the souls. I will transport you to the plane of Oblivion in which they are trapped. Find their souls. When all are collected, I will return you here. Return to me when you are prepared. Returned my followers, mortal. The natural order is restored, and for this, I thank you. Perhaps they have learned the folly of attempting to touch a Daedra prince. Take this with my blessing. May it bring you order.
We're back. Thank Periite.
The next section of the Mysterium Xarxes is very difficult. I haven't deciphered the rest of the ritual yet. I hope you are making better progress. I won't ask what you went through to obtain this, my friend. I know all too well the depravity of the princes of Oblivion. Are you ready to give me the artifact? Remember, the ritual will consume its physical form. It won't be seen again on Tamriel for many years. Not many people would give up Spellbreaker for destruction, my friend. Your sacrifice honors me. You should talk to Joffrey. He needs your help. Trouble down in Broomer, I think.
Farewell, my friend.
Hail.